for me is protection. It's support. I feel my best, myself. I don't have to put on any masks. I can just be free.
But basically, it's where people feel a connection together. It could be from their origins, from the choice they made in their life, their art, what they like, and they come together.
How you create community? I think first by love.
إنه واحد يشكل مجموعة أو مجتمع أو مكان بيجمع مجموعة أشخاص تحت مسمى community موضوع بيتطلب الصدق أولاً.
But then when you want to make community, when you decide to make one, I really feel like you need a space. It takes an actual space sometimes to be able to like host that community and host the ideas of that community and like talk through those ideas.
Ich passe sehr gut in das deutsche Bild einer Mehrheitsgesellschaft. Deshalb habe ich das Privileg, dass Community für mich erstmal nichts bedeuten muss, wo ich herkomme, sondern etwas, was ich aufbauen kann, was ich selbst für mich entscheiden kann.
Creating community is it's hard because sometimes it takes time. Sometimes it can happen really quick, and suddenly you have like a lot of people that you didn't know, and suddenly it's called a community and you didn't even know you made it.
It's not exactly a bad thing to have a community created for you. When you are a member of a marginalized community, the community gets created for you. Like, we don't necessarily have the privilege to choose. People would read us as Muslim, as queer, as black, as brown, as Arab, as African, and you automatically become a member of that community. Because we share the same struggles and we kind of bond over it, you know.
Donc une communauté, je dirais que c'est utiliser les forces, les qualités, les défauts de chacun, les mettre ensemble en fait, et élever tout le monde grâce à ces qualités en fait. Parce que comme je disais, c'est une unité, donc, et comme on dit, l'union fait la force. Et je pense que la communauté, ça, c'est vraiment...
It's a cycle that you're always trying to give in and give back.
An environment for people to feel safe and to feel welcome.
How to learn and grow and create, care, connect, create.
I think the community is the healing power of a broken or any society.